Good evening and thank you for joining us. We've heard over and over again the importance of staying 2 meters apart to slow the spread of COVID-19. But tonight, Canada's two biggest airlines are bucking that advice as they attempt to recover from the devastating losses caused by the pandemic. WestJet and Air Canada will end their onboard seat distancing policies next week to try to fill their planes back up. But as Michael Couture reports, some experts say the move could backfire.
That physical distancing passengers have gotten used to in airport terminals will be gone once you get onto the plane. Beginning July 1st, Air Canada and WestJet will no longer block off seats in the cabin. Instead, they're reverting to the recommendation from the International Air Transport Association to end the practice and fill every seat.
It's a little too close. Like my taste, it's especially strangers.
Not maintaining 2 meters of space goes against the advice of Canada's chief medical officer. A spokesperson for Transport Minister Mark Garneau points out there are many layers of protection in air travel, including wearing masks on board and making temperature screening mandatory for all passengers traveling to Canada starting July 30th. Infectious disease experts say we need to proceed with caution.
Asymptomatic people do tend to spread the virus probably less than somebody who, say, coughing or sneezing. Either way, though, whatever we do, it has to be met with ongoing monitoring.
In a statement, Air Canada pointed to their Clean Care Plus program as an effective multi-layered way to keep passengers safe, which includes frequent sanitizing of surfaces, adding, quote, "We intend to continue evaluating new processes and technologies as they become available to further enhance safety." WestJet noted IATA's guidance supports the removal of seat distancing as protections are provided in the cabin, such as HEPA filters and the physical barrier of seat backs. WestJet also underlined how they have enhanced cleaning. The question is, will all that be enough to get people flying again?
Well, that's the number one issue, because if people get on planes and come away getting sick, no one will fly.
Carl Moore says not selling the middle seat means airlines aren't making money. And the next few months will be pivotal for the entire industry.
If this cannot be solved, airlines are going to go bankrupt in large numbers without a lot of government support, and they're going to shrink down tremendously, which is going to have a huge impact on the Canadian and world economy.
It's all part of a careful balance between keeping COVID-19 in check and helping the economy take off again. Mike Lecouture, Global News, Ottawa.